night, Dave really gets things cooking with Martha Stewart. Plus, a